came from Greece, she had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's where I got her eye. She told me that her dad was loaded. I said, in that case, I'll have a rum and cola. She said, fine. And then at 30 seconds time, she said, I want to live like common people. I want to do whatever common people do. Want to sleep with common people. I want to sleep with common people like you. Well, what else could I do? I said, I'll see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you've got no money. She just laughed and said, oh, you're so funny. I said, yeah. Well, I can't see anyone else smiling here. Are you sure? You want to live like common people. You want to see whatever common people see. You want to sleep with common people. You want to sleep with common people like me. But she didn't understand. She just smiled and held my hand. Rent a flat above a shop. Cut your hair and get a job. Smoke some fags and play some pool. Pretend you never went to school. But still you never get it right. When you're laid in bed at night, watching roaches climb the wall. If you called your daddy, could stop it all, yeah. You'll never live like common people. You'll never do whatever common people do. You'll never fail like common people. You'll never watch your life slide out of view. And then dance and drink and screw. Because there's nothing else to do. I want to live with common people like you.